I don't think I want to fight that one. But one thing I do want to do is do a bit of digging. The bunk and the bunk. Let's unearth this thing. Let's change my camera angle though. Ouchie! But they want to eat me. I need to get out of here. See ya! Probably kill it if I tried. I want to do other stuff though. And it's just flying into a tree. That may give me an advantage on killing it. Thunderstorm! Bunk. Bunk. Oh, I think I made a mistake. Bagger, why don't you let me do the roll? Oh, you can't do it when you're in aim mode. Am I out of bullets? Oh, bugger me. It's not reloading for me for some reason. Time to run! Ah! Won't leave me alone. I do now, though. I won't reload. That sucks. Oh, bugger! It's coming back! I need to get a sentry out to help me shoot it down. Oh, my. Ouchie! Alrighty, then. This is out of bullets. Ah! Gotta run! Trying to stay in this area! Will I ever get away from it? I hope so. It'll be annoying otherwise. Oh no, here it comes. Ah, bugger. Leave me alone! I only attacked you because you attacked me first, you bugger! Yeah, come on! Leave me alone! I can't evade when I've got ranged weapons out. Bonk! Ouchie! I'm gonna die! Yep. And you bonk. That'll get me healed up. Gotta run. I think I might trap it on a tree. Hope we can get trapped on a tree. Why don't I just dig myself a little hole and then dig my way back? That may be an option. Whee! Oh, so that big bugger over there didn't decide to attack me. I really do need to make some more bullets. And we're back. Managed to escape by quick travelling. Well, I kind of went to the wrong place, but oh well. And Hoodle. You, Dr. Dude. Dude. Thank you. I finished! Oh, here's his backpack. Yay, that's one done. Nope. Oh, cool. I can actually just buy furniture from him. Wait. What's this? That's hunters. And leather. No, that's hunters. Duh. Oh, yes. I see. This guy only has basic stuff? Yeah, well. Ooh, I should have that. But can I make one of those already? It'll be in aid. And I can already make one. Don't need that then. Plastic. That'll be in the resources menu. And yes. I think he gave me one. Oh, cool. Oh, I need plastic for that. I've already got the copper wire one, too. There's gunpowder and charcoal. Because I've already used those. Not sure why I need that. Oh, I need that to make this. And 100 bullets. Okay. He has a new quest for me. I haven't completed two I've got yet. What? Huh. Let's see this one. Okay. I just got another objective. Where's the other guy gone? You are. Okay, what's this one? Okay.
Set up a base camp somewhere safe and we can all leave there to plan our next move. It's better than having a bunch of splinter groups roaming around.
Okay, so one of my objectives is to start building a base. Find more survivors. Really? Life burst. I'm gonna fix up my stuff and then we're gonna go towards the objectives. Which is right there. It's quite far off. I think I might teleport to the meteorite crater first, then head over. Ah, relic. Native's relic, that's what the icon's for. Holy moly, this is a giant island. Oh, there's another island over there. I find it really annoying that thing wouldn't leave me alone. Yeah, I'm gonna fix up my tools now. Be right back. This thing can fire little fireballs. Okay. Didn't really do much damage to me though. Wow. I can fire this well pretty quickly. Whee! It took me a while to kill the fucker. Fortunately, I would place down a sentry, but I don't have any bullets for it. It wouldn't let me refill it for some reason. I gotta start firing over. Oh my. Why am I going over? I think this might actually be the wolf rhino thing I need to fight. Still curious on why I'm not aiming right. Oh my. Now I'm not taking any damage. Just lucky so far. He's throwing lots of fireballs at me though. I hope I don't run out of arrows. Well, not like it'll cost me much to make more. Considering I do have like boatloads of wood. That's all you really need. Almost done. Oh my. That was close. Whee! Almost done, almost done. Come on. And down it goes. And this wasn't what I was after. Bear paw? That was a bear thing? Nope. Still not one of the monsters on my list. Ah! Ooh, there's a herd over here. As I was told, I shouldn't attack herds, because I may get overwhelmed by them. For them all coming and attacking me at once. So for now, I'll just leave those buggers alone and continue heading towards the objective. It's going to take me a while to get to. So we are back. Well, I've found some more people. Hello. Come on, let me... How to create things. Huh. Are you ready for the landing? Wait. Oh my! Copper armor! Handgun! Rifle. I got that. What's this? Pigment script. Cool. Rifle grip. Well, grip scripts. Oh, cool. Make a seat. What's this? Fuel cell. Cool. Ah, vehicle parts from this person. Awesome. What's this thing? Compound bow. What about this one? Self bow. Alrighty then. Oh, it's a part. Ow, bugger. Come on, parts. What the heck's this? Rapid fire turret. And what about you? Front cannon. Control turret. Wait, all these things are for vehicles. Oh my. Cool. I'm probably just gonna buy armor. For now. Buy one of you. Buy one of you. Buy one of you. And buy one of you. Ooh, I can make a steel bow. Nice. How much damage does this do? 71. What about you? Don't tell me. Oh well, I'll go buy anyway. Ooh, steel sword. That's gonna be helpful. Alrighty then. How about you? You selling anything? Just resources? Ooh, iron axe. Cool. As well as an iron pick and iron shovel. Hasn't been too long since I actually upgraded. Ooh, cool, headlamp. That'd be handy. And, ooh, I need sulfur. I got plenty of meat. Why do you have so much? 116. Bye. Oh my. That's a lot more than I have. let's cancel that for now. Because I've got like so much resin. How about I sell you all of that? And all of that. Yeah, I won't be able to sell any more to you. So, how about I go for all of this? Bugger! Let me get some more of him. Sell all 7. Not enough yet. No. I don't want to sell to him and not be able to get all the money out. Well, all the meat. NPC. Can I just sell some of it? Yeah, I can. Be able to get some off him. Let's go all the way to 147. Well, close enough. That'll do. Now, you're going to get all your money back. And more. There we go. You're going to need that. Let's see. Maybe not that one. I should sell more resin. Bonk. And since I have 100 plant fiber, I'll also sell this. It's not giving me much back. I got a lot of rubber. Get a lot of them for that. Hard skin. Wow, quite a lot of high sell price. I may need some of this stuff for other things. You know what, I think it'll be fine for now. So I can just sell all my old stuff. Yeah, I don't know. It's +3. Let's switch over to that. I've got a new bow available. I've got a new shovel. I have a new pick, and a new pick, or axe. I'm getting some stuff off him. That can be put onto my character. Yeah, I don't want to sell that. about my character later. That's all. That's all I can really do. Huh. I should have more stuff though. We've got plenty of stuff here. Oh well. Oh, what's this? Cream coloured light box. Interesting. Oh my. Silver, zinc, and petroleum. That'd be handy, but I don't have the 600 needed. I've only got like 400 odd. Oh well, may as well go kill some more buggers. Now let's learn these scripts. And, you know, make the stuff. Whee! First, I'm going to focus on tools. And I'll be right back once I've finished. This may take some time. Okay, I'm done. I checked the copper armor, and it has the same defense as what I've got now. It doesn't make much sense why. I think there may be a few bugs in the numbers there. In the display, though. I'm not sure if I should make it or not. Then again, I don't have a lot of copper. Anyway, let's see what you want. Teach me how to create things. Okay.
Good stuff. Let's begin.
Holy moly, smack-a-moly. Yeah, you gotta make your own vehicles. Okay, let's see. Blah blah blah, I know about that. Grid size, view, inspector. Da da da. Okay. Had effects. Cool. Cool, add your own images. Okay. So I pretty much got through this tutorial already. Oh god, I could click on it. UI introduce. So that means I gotta create a new one. Pasting parts. Okay, gotta go create armor. Oh, this would be interesting. But, it's different than what it says there. Carrier. Vehicle. Aircraft. Wait, you can make a boat? I guess that'd be handy. Helicopter or battleship? Vehicle, small or large? Let's go for a small one for now. Building! Oh my. Oh my, that's interesting. Oh god. Ah. Bonk. Let's rotate the view, that's the back. Copper, aluminium, diamond, dirt. Iron! That's a very small block. Oh my. Yeah, it does come in very small size. Whee! Yeah. Hey! I have no idea what I'm doing. I think I need a bigger size. Laser grid. Ooh my. Hide pads. Let's. If you can't. You can. Press F. You can set view center here. Ooh my. Whee! I want to delete things. I want to delete. Oh my. That's a quick way to beat. Build some shapes. Yank. Nee. Cylinder! I'm just messing around now. And yoink, yoink. Oh my. So I should have really checked the removal. Oh my. Bike seat! Vehicle. Neat. Cool. And plunk. And plunk. I think I should have rotated that. Ooh, naval gun. That thing is huge! Okay! How do I delete? If I just press delete? No. Right click? Oh my. I think we need to scrap this. Armor! Body! Don't save. Don't I get a template to build on top of? Let's not go in that. Yeah, battery script, of course! Stop jiggling. Yeah, I do kind of. Let's cross. I think I accidentally right clicked on then. Okay. Battery. Oh, cool. He gave me it for free. Awesome. Let's start scanning for that stuff. But since the day is setting, and this recording's gone on quite long enough, how about we end this video here? And I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.